these, how to 1 minute will guide you how to create anchor links to another page using Elementor. So right now I'm in my WordPress website, and for example I want to add a anchor link here. So whenever someone click on this learn more button, they will redirect to this service page, and in this section. So to do that, first of all I'm going to opening this page and clicking on edit with Elementor and searching for the button. So this is the button. I'm going to selecting the button here and clicking on this pencil icon, and here you will get this link option. So I want to add this page, this section to this button. So here's I'm gonna copy this page link or URL and pasting it here. So after clicking on this button, they will be redirected to this page and they will jump into this section. So here's I need to add a ID. So after putting my domain slash service page, here's I'm giving a hash and giving a class name blog info and clicking on update. Once done, I'm going to this second page, and also I need to edit this page with Elementor. And here's this is the section. Now I need to edit this section here. So I'm going to clicking on this pencil icon and clicking on advanced, and here searching for CSS ID. Instead of CSS ID, I have to write this ID name. Then I'm clicking on update. And then I'm going to visiting my website again and scrolling down and clicking on this learn more button. And as you can see, I'm in my another web page, and into that section I add date. So that's how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.